world, people are protesting for freedom, but there is only one true freedom. The Word of God gives us many scriptures, such as John 8:36 says, "If the Son sets you free, you are truly free." Psalms 118 and 5 says, "In my distress, I prayed to the Lord, and the Lord answered me and set me free." The only real freedom is in Jesus Christ. His death on the cross set us free from the penalty and power of sin. We celebrate Easter because Jesus died the death we deserved so that we could live. What a wonderful cause for celebration. Tonight, we want to show you a glimpse into the price that was paid for true freedom. This isn't about any of us, but about Jesus Christ. Please feel free to worship and magnify God with us.
When morning came, all the chief priests and the elders of the people took counsel against Jesus to put him to death. And they bound him and led him away and delivered him over to the Pilate, the governor. So when they had gathered together, Pilate said to them, "Whom do you want me to release for you? Barabbas or Jesus, who is called Christ?" For he knew that it was out of envy that they had delivered him up. Besides, while he was sitting on the judgment seat, his wife sent word to him, saying, "Have nothing to do with the righteous man, for I have suffered much because of him today in a dream." Now the chief priests and the elders persuaded the crowd to ask for Barabbas and destroy Jesus. The governor again said to them, "Which of the two do you want me to release for you?" And they said, "Barabbas." Pilate said to them, "Then what shall I do with Jesus, who is called Christ?" They all said, "Let him be crucified." And he said, "Why? What evil has he done?" But they shouted all the more, "Let him be crucified." So when Pilate saw that he was gaining nothing, but rather that a riot was beginning, he took water and washed his hands before the crowd, saying, "I am innocent of this man's blood, see it to yourselves." And all the people answered, "His blood be on us and on our children." Then he released for them Barabbas, and having scourged Jesus, delivered him to be crucified. Then the soldiers of the governor took Jesus into the governor's headquarters, and they gathered the whole battalion before him. And they stripped him and put a scarlet robe on him, and twisting together a crown of thorns, and they put it on his head and put a reed in his right hand. And kneeling before him, they mocked him, saying, "Hail, King of the Jews." And they spit on him and took the reed and struck him on the head. And when they had mocked him, they stripped him of the robe and put his own clothes on him and led him away to crucify him. And they, without haste, crucified Jesus.
Thank you.
Trip, I'm nothing on my own. I've made mistakes and often slipped, just common flesh and bone, but I'll prove someday just why I say of a special kind. When he was on the cross, I was on his mind. He
He died. Father! Into thy hands I commend my spirit. I won't. He died. I won't. He died.
Make sure.
his scarlet robe, and it stained a crimson red. Though his eyes were on the crowd that day, he looked ahead in time. For when he was on the cross, I was on his mind. He knew me, yet he loved me. He whose glory makes the heaven shine. So he knew me, yet he loved me. He whose glory makes the heaven shine. So when he was on the cross, I was on his mind. Yet when he was on the cross, I was on my joy to honor.